Excellent. Now, you guys didn't really think that I was going to pass up a chance to kiss the most happening hockey player in the world, did you? Come here, baby. Congratulations and good luck. Now, ladies and gentlemen, check it out. The winner of Best Director in a Video is...
R.E.M.
An outrage, because Spike is the director that has just, I'm from Switzerland, okay, let me just tell everyone that, and since I was a small boy, I had dreamed that Spike would win this, and now this has happened, and I just want to tell everyone that this is a farce, that I had all the ideas for Star Wars and everything.
Wow. I have no idea what that, I think that was Cyndi Lauper, but I'm not sure. Oh, you know what? The thing that I said earlier, that made sense, right? Did it? It did? Okay. I wanna tell, me and Samantha Mathis were supposed to get up for Counting Crows and accept the last award, so I'd like to say, sorry, Adam and you guys, we didn't get out of our seats because we were scared. But for Everybody Hurts, which is an amazing video, I'd like to personally, and the band would like to thank Jake Scott, the director. He did an incredible job. And the people of San Antonio who let us, like, take over their highway for 3 days and sit in the cars without peeing, and all the people that sat there with them. This is June Guterman. She's our producer.
Jake would like to thank Randy Skinner, Lisa Dulabon, Harris Savides, Pat Sheffield, Laura Grappi, and Kathy Rhodes, and everyone who was involved. Thank you.
Thanks.